So we're back at the Triangle X, and today we have this beautiful mare. So what I was thinking is that we would include the full form of the horse, taking advantage of her beautiful conformation. She also has a really shiny coat. So today's painting will be try to capture the light as it dances on the surface.